I'm curious. Lazy Susan. That little spindle thing underneath the counter sometimes where people, in order to store certain things. Where did the word Lazy Susan come about? D. Scott 750, a.k.a. the blind dyslexic, is curious.